That thing that says my demon crest thing, like right there. You see it? Right here? Yeah. See, here's the problem. I can't get rid of that because that's a glitch. And you're going to have to deal with it because I said so and I can't fix it. You are the red square. Yes, avoid blue square circles and collect yellow circles and you do stuff. I've already done this before. This is like retarded. You have to move. If you touch stuff, you like, you're screwed, yeah. It's the hardest game in the world, man. See, look at that, you're already dead. It actually gets hard, though, that's the thing. Ow, I messed up. You could just do it like this. That's like the easy, stupid way. Or you could just rush it like some people do. Wait, how did that touch me? See, sometimes it doesn't make sense. I guess it's like really, 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 really sensitive. Whatever, let's just do this the normal way. Na 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 na. How's this one? Oh yeah, wait, I keep forgetting what I am. Do you really need to touch things? Then you have to move, na 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 na. Yeah, okay. Sorry, isn't there a safe spot? Like, I thought it was like... Oh wait, it's not safe. Really? But how are you supposed to do that again? I don't remember. It's been so long since I've fucking... Yeah! Wait, what the hell? I actually got it? That just says easier than my mother? Oh yeah, this is that one where you gotta pay attention or you're screwed. Also, there's checkpoints in this one. Like, right here. Yeah, those are checkpoints. Yeah. This is a little confusing, but it's not that bad, and I'm fucking... You just gotta pay attention to where you're moving. Of course, you could always not pay attention and get boned. You get boned in the butt. Ugh. Yay, checkpoint! Do-do-do. I find this to be easier the closer you get to it for some reason. Because you can fucking pay attention easier. The way it's moving. Usually, unless you fuck up like I possibly might. Or just like that one video I saw where someone got right to the end and they got nailed. You could totally do a repeat, but no, let's not do that. Oh, this is a fun one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's also safe zones. Fucking techno. Dude, yeah, you actually have to touch these, so this is the fun one. Ah, what the fuck? Really? I got hit? I didn't see that. There's no... Oh, there is. You know, technically you can't make it past that, so it's not exactly a safe zone. This is like... This is a retarded one. I don't like this. Wow, that scared me. Yeah, it's a little weird at times. Like, it's like, you don't touch it, yet it still touches you. At least from what I'm seeing. Then again, I'm half asleep. So you really can't expect much of me right now. I don't even expect anything of myself right now. Like, that should have touched me. Ew, it should have touched me, Mom. Like, well, see, if you try to go in here now, you don't get nothing. So then you get fucked over. Yay! Wow. Whoa. Ah, what the fuck? Wait, how did I not get hit the one time? You know, there's an easy way of doing this one, though. It's just time-consuming and retarded. This is time-consuming, retarded, like my mother. Oh, yeah, now I have to do the backwards way. Yeah, see, this is the time-consuming way that hurts my eyeballs. And my eyeballs are actually hurting from this right now, and it's actually fucking with my head. My head is really messed up with this. It's like so bouncy, it's messing with my eyes. Especially when I'm tired, this doesn't help. I'm actually surprised I'm, like, not fucking up every 5 seconds. Do they follow square? Oh, that's kind of scary. It's like sexual predators. Yeah, I got confused. Whoa. Fucking Jesus monkeys. Do, do, do. And then there is Pac-Man Wagga 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 Wagga. Stop scaring me! What is love? Teehee, I made it. What the fuck? See, I'm doing exactly what they're doing. I'm in the part of the crowd right now. Look at this. Doot, 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 doot. You gotta be really fast. So, like, does it matter, like, what path you take to get to the checkpoint? Oh, great, I can't see. Well, this doesn't work. Whoa, look at that one. That's freaking... That's kind of fast. And my reflexes are usually pretty good. Shut up. Usually, like right here. What? Boom. Jesus Christ, this is so fast. Na 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 na. Is that gonna touch me by chance? Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah. I'm just getting so confused. I am so confuzzled right now. How the balls? My head hurts. Yeah, see, I'm actually pretty good at times when I want to be. Oh, God. Oh, the slow-moving dildo of doom. Okay, I see how that works. You just gotta be, like, perfectly timed occasionally with it. It's like it's a dick. Ow! Wow, you're supposed to touch the ceiling. You're supposed to be really close. You gotta be, like, right there. You gotta be right on it. See, now my tiredness is starting to affect me. That's not good. This is where yep, I'm getting affected now. That's not good. I should stop playing for a little bit. Because now I can't even pay attention. Look at me. I can't pay attention. And then I have a seizure and I die. The end. Everyone, the Flamers won. I died. That's awesome. Why am I still trying this when I can't pay attention? Do 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 do. This one actually is a little harder than it looks, though. That's the funny part. Just like it said beforehand. Because if you're not paying attention the whole time, you're kind of, yeah, like, fucked. You have to hug the wall, and if you don't hug the wall, then you're fucked, and then you get blown. You get smacked by my mom, and then you die, and then my mom laughs at you, and then you run. Oh, okay, I see. That confused me for a second right at the end. It's just like, duh. My eyes are not working. My eyes are totally not even fixated on the screen right now. If you saw me, you'd think I'm a retard. Like, not in a bad way, but whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, I remember. This? I think I remember this. Oh, isn't this the one where you have to, like, constantly be moving or something retarded? Like, okay, maybe not too early. Oh my god. What? I did not touch that. You are bullcock. You are bullcocky. Yeah, this is fucking mean. Ugh. You have to have it, like, perfectly timed and just, like, whoosh. And then whoosh. Why the fuck is it touching things when I'm not even pushing the button? Tired Cloud is tired. Ah, wait, how did that get me? That didn't make much sense. And then shit like that happens, but then you keep going and going and going until you go insane. You go batshit insane and you stop playing the game. It's like some kind of Ultra J-Man shit, except this isn't J-Man, this is Cloud. Dude. J-Man's dead. See, I killed J-Man. Yeah, so all you fanboys are crying out there, I killed J-Man. No, I'm joking. What the fuck? What? Oh, okay. I am gonna move over here like Solid Snake. I am Solid Snake right now. I am about to touch that. Okay, I really don't know what the point of touching that was, because they're like the exact same length, so it's retarded. How did that work? So yeah, there's no... Oh yeah, that's the end gate. The other thing's a checkpoint. I guess. That was an accident. It's a little confusing for me for some reason. Checkpoint! Yeah, look at that. I am the man now, dog. Yeah, it's not gonna checkpoint. Now it's pretty much, if you die here, I'm pretty sure you have to, like, restart everything. Because this game's a dick. Actually, that's not what I'm worried about. It's this part coming up. Oh, yeah, you gotta follow it. You gotta be, like, right up on its grill. You gotta, boom! Then you die. Yeah, you just, you go right back there. It's kind of far, but, fleh. Yeah, I said fleh. You got a problem?